Hey, how's it going? I'm Karen Stackpole. And this is Drew Webster, my partner in crime. And we're a machine shop. And 10 years ago, he recorded one of my albums. I've been addicted to gongs since 91. And he recorded one of my albums and took one of the gong tracks and he messed with it. He edited it down and processed it and then put it on the album, unbeknownst to me. And I said, what's that? That's really cool. We should do a whole album of that. And it took us 5 years to get there. And then we started doing an album. And then we mixed it. And then we released it in 2010. And I said, hey, Drew, we should do this live. And he laughed. But then he warmed up to the idea. And then we spent a year woodshedding, literally in a machine shop, and figured out how to mic all the gongs and how to set up everything. He's got his analog effects pedals. So what the purpose of machine shop is they're such powerful instruments. The best place to be is right here in front of the gongs. And when you're in a room this big, all of the subtleties drop off the further out you get. And so what we're going to do is we're going to put you here. And he's going to enhance all the subtle nuances and make them even more intense. So it is going to be a journey through sound. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.